A straight shot through might be unrealistic.
See if I can make this go longer than an hour. Left eight with the passive ones. I'm an idiot. Probably a boss.
We're not far from the surface now. What do we have here? Did you pick up something we can use?
Anymore.
I don't want to run into any enemies around here.
Thank you.
Oh, where'd you come from? Hold up.
This lake was formed from a hole created by a Thorn of Judgment.
Man, what the hell is a Thorn of Judgment?
Above us.
This swing's a lot faster than the other one, but it's also weaker.
You've exceeded my expectations. Why here? That was well hidden.
Oh, that, okay, so those ones are the
back
ones
on the surface again.
Used to open up the map. And the ones that look like buds are the ones you can rest at. Okay, okay.
Good. That's light from the surface.
Boss fight. I'm on the bet. $5. Boss fight right here.
Once someone is lost, they can never come back.
Yep, I knew it, Oliver.
Cast aside your doubt.
Kind of wish I would have changed a couple things.
But here we go!
Careful, because I don't know any of his attacks. Right? Can I back attack a boss? Dodge, dodge, dodge! Oh, he became big. And he's a lot more room. I mean, range. Go, my party member. Fight him. I am not afraid to be a pussy here. Uh-oh. I was gonna say my audio disappeared for like a second.
She's alright. By the way, both of you.
All revenants must pay a levy. There are no exceptions.
A vestige. Best to stay away from those stones. Anyone who touches them is defiled, transformed into the lost. Don't listen to their whispers.
Someone has to be sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
Once she's settled down, let's get out of here.
So
Someone has to be sacrificed.
I hear a voice.
I'll keep watch. Once she's settled...
I hear a voice.
Oh, so I have to pick it up?
Wait, what are you... Let go! It'll swallow you up!
It's all right. You can do it.
It's creepy. Where am I?
Please, let us keep them just this once. We won't make it if you take them.
All revenants must pay a levy of blood beads. There are no exceptions. Sorry.
Sacrificed. Without blood beads, we won't make it.
The few humans that remain are under Silver's control. Wandering revenants like us, forced to hunt for blood beads, are facing death. Even if some revenants must be sacrificed for our survival.
Well, I guess you reap what you sow, right? Well, that's all right. What's important is that at least one of us makes it.
This is a memory echo. It's a place where lost recollections still wander.
Is this the past of one of the lost? No, there's no way.
But there is a way, as you can see. Mwahaha. Oh. Man, that was bright. Ah, my eye.
What was that?
It was a memory, carved into that vestige by the one who left it behind.
I didn't expect that I'd get dragged into it, too.
My coat flaps is just up in
the
air.
We both melted into you.
I can't believe this. What a power. Come with me. I know a spot where we can rest. I'm Louis. I'm researching blood beads. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Louis. I guess the S is silent, which is weird. I thought it would be pronounced Louis. Oh, okay, so by beating bosses, I get, blood codes. Makes sense.
Ugly, isn't it? The red mist showed up a short time after the Queen was defeated. And when it did, it trapped everyone and everything inside, giving birth to the Society of Revenants ruled by Silva. The Jail of the Mists. As time passed, that was the name people gave to the world inside. The creatures trapped inside the miasma wander in a never-ending cycle of death and rebirth, always searching for blood beads to sustain them.
That had to render in, wow.
Revenants need to have blood. Without it, they turn into those creatures we call the Lost. The Revenants who captured you were desperately searching for blood, terrified of losing themselves. It's a common fate these days. But ripples are beginning to form. You cleared the miasma and revitalized the blood spring. Where did you learn to do that? You've forgotten? Anything you do remember? That's unusual. Losing so much of your memory. I suppose it was the same for her. For now, just take it easy. Make yourself at home. A bit tired. Your friend is probably lonely in a place like...
It's warm here, isn't it? Everyone wants to know more about me. All I can remember is that my name is Io, and that my place is by your side. My name... I have no idea what it means. I'm not sure. It was simply decided. One does what must be done. And for me, that is my mission, to stay at your side. I was wounded while I was searching for you. I am not a very capable fighter.
Underground storage. Oh, okay, so that's where you adjust your appearance. I don't need to do that. I'm good. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take off my little accessory. I don't need that really. Oh, so this is on the ground storage, I presume. Oh my god, a bed. I didn't expect to see one of those in a destroyed city.
You're an unfamiliar face. Has Louis stuck his head into another pot of trouble?
Let me go in the first person.
Well, it's none of my business, really. Anyway, I'm Coco, a merchant by trade. Stop by if you need anything. Sorry, but I'm in the middle of
All Revenants carry some secret with them. Don't do anything funny.
The back home support. I've got my own reasons for why I can't go into combat with you. Anyway, I'll take care of.
my god, and get drinks. Ow, I just, my cords are messed up. Ah, stop looking at me, that's creepy.
There you are, the revenant that Rui sees so much potential in. I'm Davis. I go around for just as a woman, which if you do.
I can feel the shadows in moving.
Dang, that got loud. See, so this shows like a shadow of the person who had these specific blood codes. Oh, okay. I don't think I would use that. I might use it for the stats, but nothing else. Get the stats. See, health goes down. Echo goes up. Well, it's basically just a more balanced set, I guess. Now you gotta, I'm gonna cap out all the gifts on this first. Training dummy, okay. What am I supposed to be doing exactly?
The ability to drop, sorry, but could I, it won't be much. It'll take a while to get the results. Take it easy in the room back there while you wait.
Sorry, but
I've done what I can to look into your talents. I've confirmed something surprising. Revenants have blood types that differ from those of humans. These types greatly affect Revenant's abilities. However, your blood has no specific type. Or maybe more accurately, your type is broken. Your abilities, the fact that you have no specific type, might be due to your being what we call a void type. You were able to gain another Revenant's power through a vestige, right? That phenomenon is unique to void types. Supposing you are a void type, I'm going to give you some of my theories correct. It should act as a medium. Well, here it goes.
Oh, is she in blood now? Yeah! Get the needles ready. Oh, great, a third one. This one I haven't mastered a couple of them. Damn it.
Did you go visit Murasame? Weapons and you should take another look once you've got that.
It seems I can restore the blood code that the vestiges created. And if you find any vestiges, it could be a chance. What do you think is... I've got just a. If you want it, I got it.
Oh, I see. I can buy stuff like that. Okay. Those max or permanent boosts?
If you want it, I got it. Come again soon.
What do you want to upgrade?
Oh man, that costs a lot.
Thanks to ever buying something?
Is that the equipment from the trailer? Holy shit, there's some of this custom haze. I definitely shouldn't have used all my money. Regret, regret, instant regret.
Which weapon do you want to transform?
What is transform? I see. You can basically imbue it with different things. It makes a lot of sense out of me in that.
Which blood veil do you want to transform?
I probably should sell my lost broadsword. I really don't care for it.
Got something to sell?
No, oh, I mean my, what's the word I'm looking for? I want to keep everything in my inventory, at least one of it. Even though I shouldn't, like, there should be no reason, but you never know. Oh, I need a Stereo C plus. The fuck? Oh, I see. So you can only equip it with a. Sim. I get it now. I can. So I'm just Sims even one more. Hey, isn't this basically the equipment from opening trailers and stuff like that? Looks like it. But first and foremost, I have to upgrade all my blood stuff, I understand that. Oh my god, this is so much better! I mean, besides in terms of defense, but it's just otherwise almost better than everything else. That's better with heavy. I'm not equipping heavy or not. Not particularly. I might want to save up my haze for now. Unless this is like done in mission, like it's like mission by mission. For now though, I need to upgrade, I mean get
remember
all my
gifts. Remember that scene we witnessed at the Vestige? That kind of stuff happens every day here. Silva has taken most of the humans who survived under his protection, so revenants are left to rely on blood beads alone to slake their unending thirst. But, well, nothing in this world lasts forever. The springs started to dry up, and so blood beads grew rarer and rarer. And the order Silva created by levying and distributing blood beads won't last much longer, either. The world needs more blood beads. Only then can we strive for fairness instead of petty favoritism. That's why we've been exploring the Jail of the Mists. We're doing research to learn all we can about blood beads. But the miasma has been a real problem. It makes our thirst even worse, so our progress has stalled. Now, though, we have a glimmer of hope. Your power can clear the miasma. If you could help us... well, we'd be drawn into a bitter conflict. Still, the truth is, we don't have a lot of hope without you.
I should have made my hair darker.
Will you join us?
Because my hair is actually a really dark brown.
Thanks.
So, it's a done deal?
Oh god, he has an apple. That means
well,
he's evil.
Then, from now on, you're one of us.
Oh no, now I'm evil. I have the apple.
Yakumo Shinanome. I'll be looking forward to seeing you in action.
Let's get right into it. Here's what's going on. We're studying blood beads and their springs. We want to know how and when blood springs appear, their cycles for producing beads, and the composition of the beads themselves. We've made a few discoveries. First of all, We found that there are tubes like capillaries running through the earth. We call them blood veins. And so far as we can determine, every single blood spring is located on top of one of these blood veins. Also, after comparing blood beads and blood veins, we now know that they are mostly comprised of the same substances.
In other words, we can safely assume that blood springs always form along blood veins. We think that means there must be a source somewhere, a kind of headwaters for the blood beads. Now that we have you around to clear the miasma, we can investigate the springs and follow the blood veins. And hopefully, find the source. Right?
We want to check out the old city ruins first. Sorry for the rush, but we should head out as soon as you're ready.
I should mention the trailer song. I mean, the opening song is Vamps. I mean, Underworld by Vamps. Hang on, I'm being called by someone. God, I can barely.
So hard to hear already, people.
Gotta go.